In this video, I'm going to teach you how to use Omny on iPhone. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to give you easy to follow instructions on how to properly set up a payment method on your iPhone and use it to board any subway or bus in New York City. So as you might be aware, this card is used in the subway system for New York City. All that you have to do to pay with your iPhone is to attach a card to your Apple Wallet. So open the Apple Wallet and you will be able to attach any standard credit or debit card. This process will be done primarily through the Apple Wallet itself, so you don't have to download any sort of external application. Look for the plus sign and then choose the option to add a credit or debit card. Then you can input all of the details about the card and your bank. Once the card has been attached to your Apple Wallet, you will be able to use it to issue payments for Omny. So whenever you see a terminal for Omny where you can issue a payment, you simply have to place your phone near the reader. Make sure that NFC is enabled in the settings, and as long as it is, you will be able to make contactless payments. It's as simple as placing your phone near the card reader. And then once this is done, the fare will be taken and you will be good to go. So simply attach a standard credit or debit card to your iPhone through the Apple Wallet, and once this is done, you can physically place your phone near the card reader. This will all be done and managed through the wallet application inside of your iOS device. If you are using an Android device instead, then you will open the Google Wallet most likely. And as long as the card has been attributed, you can use your phone to issue payments. I hope I was able to help you on how to use Omny on iPhone. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.